How to fix reactor sabotage by yourself. Yes, you saw it correctly on how to fix it. So what you do is you go up to this, the first reactor. You click it. If you're on an iPad, just hold it down and press X at the same time. So do that. So one reactor is fixed, as you can see up here. One reactor is fixed. Then you go to the next. Then click on it. And the reactor will become normal. That's how you fix it. If this is helpful, be sure to subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next. Goodbye.